Hey guys, welcome back. About to do some more playthrough on Warframe, doing the about to confront Core right now. We get him out of our head. We'll shut up and stop talking to him between missions. Getting kind of tired of him anyway. Okay, that's some loot first though. While I'm here, all right, I got nothing right now. My sword, my staff. I'll be glad when my dual heat swords are actually like finished. I can like buy them and stuff. Well, not buy, well, make them, I guess. You already bought it for Blueprint. All the necessary loot and all the people create the dual heat swords. Those were the cheapest ones in the game, too.
I could have saved the Grineer, but the Castling Arrows. Maybe it's not too late to draw your divine blood.
Back here, something's back here. I have to get some loot back here. Yep, I was right. Ah! Alright, let's go over there. Oh, cool. Oh, go! What the? He was like, they have a chance. He's like, ah. They really are some cool improvements to this game.
You've been saved.
No duh.
Foolish Daniel.
There we go.
Do you realize
Captain
Moore,
I kept seeing Core. How about you kiss my
your
ass?
Your corpse will serve us well.
Sure, there's nuts in your mouth, man, bitch. Brother, stop. Stand still. Let me do it. Come on.
Strike through the Grineer.
He's got a tough boss at all. That's what I get for coming
you
up here.
Join us one way or another.
Now. Fuck! Fuck! Damn it! Fine, I'll revive her. I don't give a shit. Is he reviving himself? Damn. What am I staying there for? Come on, fool. I get for trying to play all tough. Never approach a boss like that again.
You
never
will
do.
Join us. One way.
I'm not joining you at all, bucko. You can join these nuts in your mouth. Gotcha, motherfucker.
The Ascaris detonator has just disintegrated. It's as if it was directly connected to Vor. You're done here. Go to extraction.
We're finally done, I see. Got that. Wait, which way do I go out of here? How do I get out of here? Oh, I see. Now the real game begins. Once you pass this mission, you can probably like other stuff or whatever, I guess. Not too sure. Right. Shortcut. I found the shortcut.
You've been locked out. Let's override the security.
Dang it. Where's the security thing at? Console, anyway. Dang it. There we go.
Override complete. Move on.
Woo! Ah! Alright, we got that out the way. Let's get out of here. Let's get the heck up out of here. XP. I don't want to level grind anything. Level grind sucks. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Now they got shields. Fuck me. Oh, I got one. I guess it's a delay when I'm using this weapon. It's a long time. Okay. Okay, come on, Tano. Let's get it. Alright! I mean,
target down. Assassination contract complete. Great work, right. Tenno.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, they're taking the beat this thing here. Oh. Won't let me see what the message is. Okay. Pickup count. Upgrades 1. Die twice. Melee kills. Total kills 35. Okay, let's see what's next here. How do I unlock that
You've
other
done
level?
It, Tenno. Okay. Voris Ascaris is gone. You are free now. But your work has just begun. The origin system is in chaos.
It's in dire chaos.
Tenno.
Tenno!
Vor was just a part of the Grineer machine. And we have
and
seen
my dual heat swords.
Have begun amassing weapons.
I don't have enough components. I'm missing morphics.
Ordis will gladly assist the operator in cutting a bloody path in whatever mission they choose.
We will be at your side. There will be others too. It is time for the Tenno to return. So.
Redeem. Something. Oh, Twitch Prime member. No, thank you. Nah, no thank you. No, thank you. All right. I'll do.